Morning everybody, now I have a phone grip for my phone which I'm going to use on my camera. So it came from this company here, it's called Streaming Studio, only cost me £6 from Bename. And yeah, so it's a phone grip and tripod set. And that's what, the phone doesn't come with it. But there, it's there, and on the side. And it does good for exercise classes, live stream videos, used for like GoPros. There's it there. And it comes with a camera mount. So £6 from Bename. So yeah, it's only £6 from Bename, so it'll be good for when I go vlogging out and about. Yeah, there was other ones there. There was like vlogging starter kits for £12, but I didn't need that because it came with a ring light, and I don't need a ring light because I've got one. And it came with other various accessories. So I am now 25 past 9 coming up for. So I'm about to head off to work, and then I'll pop a vlog again after work. So I'm only in work 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. now at the moment, which is fine. And hopefully one day we'll go back to 5 p.m. finish, but you never know. So let's see what, oh, turn the light off. But let's see what the weather is like outside today before I head out. It's raining because there's raindrops in the window. That's the garden, that's next door neighbour's garden. There. And that's our garden. Behind that fence, there, and that's downstairs garden, and we share that for doing our washing. So I am now going to get ready and get going to work. One, I have finished work now. It's about 2:30. I'm currently going to go and get the train and then head into town. Yeah, head into town and probably visit a couple of shops. If the shops aren't busy, I'll bring you along with me. The shop is busy, then I'll just not vlog in the shop. So yeah, I'm going to have a lot of fun. It is raining, so I'm going to put this camera away in a minute. However, just to let you know, I have to go to Tubby's Cert Lab tonight to pick up my vintage item. I have just purchased on Monday past a vintage item. So it's a hoodie from H&M, and I bought it from a seller on Vinted. Yeah, I can't wait to see it. It is a second hand item, which is fine by me. So yeah, and if you haven't used Vinted before, definitely check it out. They do lots of bargains. You might get a pre-loved item, you might get an item that you like, you can get homeware, houseware, clothing on it, all sorts of items on it you might not be able to get in the shops anymore. So definitely check out Vinted. Now I am using a new vlogging stick. I'm using my camera today to film this vlog on, and I've got a camera stick. It came from, so I'm just looking at the side of the camera, the stick. It came from Streaming Studio. Now Streaming Studio is from Bename, and it was £6. So definitely, if you're into vlogging or want to start vlogging, or even if you're a vlogging pro like myself, go and check that out. £6 in Bename, and there's also lots of other items you can buy as well for starting out. Like ring lights and other equipment. So definitely check out Bename for vlogging equipment. So I'm going to go and get the train now and put this camera away because it is a little wet and I don't want the camera to get ruined. Because if it gets ruined, then there's no more vlogs. So I'm going to get the train into town and I'll speak to you later. I am now waiting on the train. I have my very stylish paisley pattern face mask on, which I got from Klondike Garden Centre in Polmont, near my gran's house. It was £3.99. And yes, I am waiting on the train. Train's due in about a few minutes at this very stylish platform.
So yeah, the train is due in a few minutes. I'm going to get on it and make my way into Glasgow city centre. It's only two stops. I'm getting off at Argos. I've just remembered I need to go to Argos and pick up a mobile phone for my mum, because my mum accidentally dropped her mobile phone into the bathtub, or it slipped off the side of the bath and went in the bathtub and it got wet. So I'm literally just going to go to Argos and pick up a phone that I pre-ordered online. It's only like £27, so that's okay, because it's one of the largest button ones she needs, but she's got cataracts on her eyes. So I'm going to wait in the train and go to Argos. On my way to Argos now. Argos is literally just here. There. So, I'm going to pick up my mum's mobile phone. She doesn't know she's getting a new one, but she is. £27.99 Argos, which is an awesome deal for a large button mobile phone, because she needs a one to see. She needs to see a good... Yeah, she needs to see, which is awesome. So I'm just arriving at Argos now. I need to put my face mask back on. And yeah, oh look, Argos have a sale, so check it out online if you're watching this vlog in January 2022. Okay, going through Argos. Got some raspberry on. Hand sanitizer. And let's have a look and see if I can show you the mobile phone that my mum's getting. So, browse products, mobile phone. Mobile phone, and let's push up. There we go. It's now saying it's out of stock because I must have got the last one in the store. See, it's £27.99. So I must have bought the last one. Comes with this stylish holder, and on the back it's got an SOS button in case you have an accident. It's a stylish phone. Don't think you get a cover for it, but it's a stylish phone anyway. And for £27.99, can't go wrong. So, let's go and pick up this reservation. I just need to find the email on my phone, and then we're going to pick up the reservation here at Argos. Been to Argos, picked up the mobile phone for my mum, which is fine. I'm now heading along Gough Street. Might go to one below. Oh, there's the hire bikes that you can hire in Glasgow, which I use quite frequently. Oh look, a black model. That's different. I think that's been a somebody that's tried to disguise it as their own bike, and it's been returned to the system. That's what that's been. So it's meant to be like that, but it's like that. So I'm going to head into one below the shop. It's just a pound shop. It's like Poundland, but it's owned by the original owners of Poundworld, and it's situated just here on Gough Street. It's next to Gough Street railway station. Then you've got Card Factory. Then you've got one below. So I am literally just going to head into one below, and if it's not busy I will vlog, and I will see if there's any good bargains for you lot, because you know how we love bargains on this channel. And if you love bargains, then you came to the right place. Holly Smith, watch out. I'm only joking, Holly Smith's good. So just before I go into the store, I have noticed, oh look, penguins, penguin top. I have noticed that they have a 50% sale, 50% clearance on most of their items in the store. which is awesome. So I'm going to head in and see what it's all about and see if I can pick up any bargains. First bargain I see is £1.50 for full tub Pringles. So that's sour cream onion ones. These are football ones from European football, I think. Yeah, European football from the summer last year, but they're still in plenty of date. They are dated. Can't see a date on them, but they will be dated a good date, so don't worry about that. So you've got sour cream and onion, which is like cheese and onion, and you've got Texas barbecue. Don't think you've got any other flavours. Oh, you've got original here. Original. So good value at £1.50. These are the price that they are in the supermarket. Or they may be a wee bit dearer. They're cheaper than supermarket. Supermarkets are always great, about £2, £3. But £1.50 is worth it for Pringles. Now if you love your Danish cookies, you've got Danish cookies. And big box of Danish cookies, which come with all the different types. And that's only £1. Yeah, it's only £1 for Danish cookies. So they have lots of Harry Potter stationery, which is £1. So they've got these gel pens, which are the all the different house colours. And you've got rubbers up here, which is like different things from Hogwarts. Pencils, which you need to sharpen and comes with a pencil topper, rubber. School set, which is the house tin. Pencil case tin, two pencils and a sharpener, which is good for £1. So they'd be good even as keeping away for going back going to school next this year and after summer. And you've also got Hogwarts scratch art, which is quite good for £1. And a notebook. So it's an A5 spiral notebook with Ron, Hermione and Harry Potter on it. Which is good. And we've also got this house pencil case too. So these are all good value for £1. And they're all available here at One Below. So I'm at the bacon section and I'll quickly show you a few things. This is 6 cupcake boxes for £1. And you get them in blue and pink spotty. So you can see spotty on them, but pink and blue. And you get this 2-pack of food box, which is a bigger cake box. And you get that in blue stripes and pink stripes, and also a whole host of other stuff. 12 whole cupcake box, which is awesome for £1. Cookie cutter for £1. These lovely muffin tins, which are 125 muffin tins for £1. And spotty ones, and a whole other stack of stationery. Cake items, which are all £1. So if you're into your baking, come to One Below to pick up your baking items, definitely. So they have lots of Christmas stuff. This is on sale. It says £1 here, but they're all down to 50p, 63 pence. Less than £1, which is good. So these are like sleighs. If you're into your cocktails. So your cocktail glasses are all like decorations for your Christmas tree. A ballerina. So you can see these because they're like crystal. Well, supposed to be like crystal plastic. Lots of lovely bows. So genuinely lots of items left here in the sale from Christmas. And look what I've spotted. As you know, I love penguins. So there's penguins. Peppermint swirl lip balm, which is awesome, and some stars, and this squished bauble. So this whole side is empty because people love to buy bargains, and they've got all the stuff on this side. or the shop's just had a clearance. So that's all the stuff still available. And look at this, how shiny. Shiny, I don't even see it shiny, but you could make, if you were into crafting, you could make your own pom-poms with this stuff. And it's only 50p. So lots of good bargains. That one below. Another good bargain that I've just spotted here at One Below is they've got lots of knitting yarn and lots of wool, which is a pound. So they've got it in lots of different colours. Here, Poundland sell it for some of their wool for 3 for 2. Here they don't, in One Below. But you do get, this is baby blue, and it's, no, I was going to say 40 grams, but it's not. It's nice to say. They don't say how much is in this. Oh, 100 grams. So 100 grams of wool. Oops, I've just dropped one on the floor. So you get 100 grams of wool in various colours, which is awesome. And from a pound here at One Below. So I have just spotted some more bargains, which is cool. This is funky. It's a tea light holder, but it looks like a wee gonk garden gnome, because gonks are quite popular. This jar, which I can get it out, put some tea lights in. I don't know if you can see that, but it's got like snowflakes on it, which is quite cool. Some mulled wine wax melts, 50p. And some other things to hang on your Christmas tree. Christmas pudding here. And a wreath. Also some poinsettia clips, which you could put in your hair, which would be cool. And these are all down to 50 pence. Which is awesome. So some Christmas baking items, all 50p, which is quite cool. Some Christmas stationery, Christmas erasers down to 50p. Some foam shapes, Christmas trees, shiny. And all sorts of things. Like make your own Christmas jumper, get awesome. Now if you're into Elf on the Shelf, come along to One Below and get all of this dead cheap for this year to do Elf on the Shelf. So this is like a caution sign you put, like they put a cleaner puts out, but this is Watch Out Elf is about, which is quite funny. And Watch Out Your Elf, so this must be a sign that you move. Yeah, you move, it's very stiff, but you move it. And you're on the good list, Christmas Eve box. So yeah, and an elf light projector. That's quite cool, per pound, per 50p. And this is even cool down here, I've just noticed. Santa's postbox, so write a letter to Santa, gift, and that's 50p. So that's really cool. And all sorts of things. Christmas sunglasses, which are quite cool. Not sunglasses, Christmas funky glasses, and some stickers. And there's some funky cookie cutters, so gingerbread house, love heart, a star, and a Christmas tree, down to 50p. And there's a snowman, which you can decorate. Yeah, let's see what else is along here. Ooh. Shiny Christmas stocking, which is quite cool. Tins and other boxes. And beard baubles for 50p. Now we sat as Christmas tree hat, Christmas tree props, selfie photo booth stuff, which is cool, Santa beard. So yeah, definitely come to One Below if you still want Christmas stuff. And yeah, they also have cheap toys, which is quite cool. Oh, look, they've got Funko Pops in here for £2. Funko Pop keyrings. So that's Tiana. And also that's like a hamster, that one. And then you've got Challenger Friends tabletop games, football and golf. WWE, the Fortnite ones, these pocket pops, they are £2, and these are £1, so you get WWF characters, Sasha Banks, it seems to be all Sasha Banks in that section, and then you've got Starlinks, which must be a kids TV show, and you've got Power Rangers, and all different types, for £1. WWE Wrestling Triple Pack Stamper Set, which is £1 for two. So you do get a lot of things in here. This is a £5 one, which is alright for that. Oh, card games, classic card games, Happy Families and Old Maid. Or Snap and Goldfish. Any more? No. Or a zoo game, so you can see that in the back, but zoo game and a fish game there. Oh, I remember these when I was younger. Sorry, fun snaps, you throw them on the floor and they bang. Quite cool, fun. So we've got these. I'm going to buy some of these today to put into our cupboard in the hall, because we need lights in the hall in the cupboard to see. So I'll pick up this twin pack, which is 125, which is awesome. And then there's a bedside lamp, which is £1. Now, I'm sure I've seen this online and other places for more than £1, but you're going to bargain here. So I have literally just came across this Disney toy, and it's a spinny Mickey Mouse, like a cone, and apparently you pull it back and it spins and you get Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck and Goofy. So you pull it back and spin them. Do you know what I automatically thought they were like? Beyblades. So that's good value for £1. Definitely because it's a Disney toy. Definitely worth £1. Because I'm sure that's a lot more than £1 if you're buying shops. And I've just found next to it some Angry Birds slime. Pig snot slime from the Angry Bird pig. And I've just also noticed this new thing called Pinmates, and it's like Funko Pops a wee bit, but it's another collection you could do. And there's the Penguin from Batman, and there's Lex Luthor, which I think from Batman 2. Oh no, sorry, the Penguin is from Gotham, not Batman. See, I'm rubbish when it comes to things like that. I'm definitely going to pick up these lights, and yeah, so definitely check out one below if you want another one. I've just also found another Disney stuff, more Disney, which is awesome. So these are two-pack figures. This is Ralph Breaks Internet toys from Disney, and there's also like the princesses and stuff from Ralph Breaks Internet and more. So they're all £1, which is really good for two-pack. And here's a lucky fun pet. This is a pet that you don't know what it is until you open it, so it's like a surprise toy. And that's 39p, which is awesome. Oh, that's a sticker, so they'd be £1. Oh, 80 stickers, so they might be 39p. Paw Patrol, if you like Paw Patrol. Paw Patrol pencil toppers for £1. And then Harry Potter Stamper, Harry Potter Stamps for £1. And then if your child's into Baby Shark Stamps. So that's quite cool, finding all this Disney stuff in the store. And then you've got this stuff here, which is also £1. I've just noticed Pringles, Jigsaws, Original, Salt Vinegar, Ranch, Sour Cream and Barbecue, and it's all jigsaws. And then you've got the Refreshers Chews jigsaw, and Cornflake jigsaws, Frosty's jigsaws, and Crunchy Nut jigsaws. And then here, which they're all a pound, these are £2 now, and they're Care Bears. So it looks like the original Care Bears. And it looks as if you can collect the set of the Care Bears. So that's the whole set you can collect. Penguin! I've just found a penguin thing. Oh no, it's not a penguin, it's a peacock. Make your own peacock out of foam. And wow, for £2 you can get a white Whisper and Glow Olaf toy from Frozen 2. And that's £2 for the Olaf toy. So definitely good value. And then there's more stuff here for £3, which is Off the Hook, an Elio Surprise, and an Elio Surprise Bank Buffer Watch. So definitely check it down below if you're looking for toys. And stock up for Christmas this year, or even for a birthday. You don't need to spend a fortune on all your stuff for your child. Buy a lot down below, Poundland, bargain stores, awesome. Now I've also noticed these balloons, which are all different numbers, and they're only £1, which is awesome. Because if you were to buy these from a card shop, you'd be about £3, £4 maybe for one. So that's really good. I don't think they do the helium here, but you can easily go and get helium elsewhere for a couple of pounds. So you're saving money buying your letters this way, and you also get like a digital photo frame. Not digital photo frame, sorry, foil balloon, happy new year balloon. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Squeezy, change to Mr. and Mr. if you need to. Happy birthday, sticks. So these are definitely good value for money. Now, I'm not into colouring your hair or anything. I've never done it, so I couldn't tell you if this is any good or not. But I've noticed a salon fashion hair from Derma V10. And they're only £1, and you get them in all different colours, which is awesome. So they're only £1. So lots of good bargains. I'm now in WH Smiths, and lots of really, really good bargains. Lots of good books. This Mickey Mouse ears book, which comes with a set of Mickey Mouse ears. That's awesome. All different things. Now, I got a price check on this game, and it's currently coming up at £9.99, which is really good because it's voice activated. So press the button.
Hello. Say pass go or chance card.
Chance card.
Chance card. You have a pleasant voice. Here's 50 Monopoly dollars.
So this is only £10, £9.99. I've seen that on sale for at least £25, £30 elsewhere. So I'm definitely going to buy this game today for £10. And it's got lots of other good bargains too. This is half price, so it must have been £20 originally for this Monopoly Payday game. From the makers of Monopoly. Payday. I'm sure. Oh no, so there's Payday game there. I'm definitely getting this because it's half price at that, which is good. Oh, the Crystal Maze game for £6. Let's see. That looks quite cool, but it might be dead hard to play. So all different games. Now, this is a rip-off. This game, Love Island, is on sale in one below right now for £1. I'm only saying. You know how I like to keep you having bargains. I like the bargains. And one below's had that for sale for donks as well. So yeah, definitely check out WH Smiths for lots of good games you could get for Christmas this year and save them and get them out for Christmas. There's definitely good bargains. Sling case set there and all sorts of other games. Definitely check out and look at that slime DIY, make your own slime set for £5, Slime Factory, which is awesome. So yeah, check out your local double heat snaps. So yeah, I've just literally scanned the Monopoly and it's $9.99. So now and the bag, no, I don't need the bag, but one. So no bag today.
Insert $9.99.
Awesome for Monopoly. That is good value for money. I've been looking for these for ages. They are £3.49 and they're antibacterial spray for your hands. So I'm going to pick up a couple. No, I'm going to pick up one. I'll scan it on the barcode. So it's free. So I now owe the shop £13.48 for two items. For two items. So I'm going to put a card payment and I'll see you later. So enter these maps if you buy something and get a coupon. So I've got coupons for Big Mac or McChain sandwiches for $1.99. More bargains from the store. Book. Oh, it's a calendar for whatever year. Doesn't say. But then you've got magnifying glasses for $1.74. This cute unicorn pencil case for £4. Should be in the pencil case section. And another unicorn owly thing, which is down to £2.50. Sharpies down to £5, which is good for Sharpies. But they are just black Sharpies, so yeah. Still good value for money. This Tootsie Surprise for £2.74. This lovely pencil case, like mermaid style, for £2.50. And this toy, which is down to £8, so that's good for putting on your pram and stuff. And another toy, which is good for your child, for your pram, which is also £8, which is quite cool. It's got lots of accessories for the child to play with. So yeah, clearance basket. Clearance sale, WH Smiths. I am now on my way to Tubby's. I just got off the bus. I still can't believe this Monopoly bargain for £10. That is really unheard of Monopoly games. I looked on the line when I was on the bus and some places are selling them at £20. Like, Oxfam are selling it on their website. Oxfam, the charity shop, a used version for like £15. So I'm getting it brand new for £10. So I'm literally just on my way to Tubby's now to pick up my H&M hoodie. Sorry, I just totally lost what I was doing there. So I'm going up to H&M Tubby's to pick up my H&M hoodie is what I mean. I'm almost at Tubby's now. I can't wait. Literally, cannot wait to see what my hoodie's like. I'll see it when I go home. And it started to rain again. Rrr. I'm just going to get the bus home. But I've got a number 9 all day, which is £3 odds. There's the DPD van now, literally across the road. So, I'm going into Tubby's, which is here. To pick up. Now, if you don't know, Tubby's is a dessert lab and they have slush puppies. Look at the amount of slush puppies they have here. They literally have hundreds. All around the store they have hundreds. Now, I can't really use slush puppies because my teeth are really sensitive and they would go really sugary and wet. I don't want that. I used to have milkshake, so they do vanilla milkshake, chocolate milkshake, and they don't have it yet, but they've got strawberry, butterscotch, milkshake, and then they've got all different flavours. So, we pick up a tub, jumbo cup for £8, which is these ones here, then you've got extra large for £5, and then you've got extra large, and then you've got novelty ones, which is these kids cups at the bottom, they're £5.50 and the £4.50 to refill. Yeah. And then you've got the like the TV screen so you can make slushy drinks. And it's also a corner shop too. And there's all the refills for the machines. And they also make desserts and ice creams and stuff. And they also sell like American candy. I would never pay £6 for Reese's pretzels. That's just me. And then they sell like Cheetos and Funyuns. And they sell like TGI Friday snacks. They have TGI Friday snacks. And Lay's. And cereal. And mug cake. I've tried to make mug cake many times and failed, unfortunately. And then there's like Laffy Taffy. So there's all the milkshakes and stuff. So I'm going to go now and pick up my hoodie. Look, they've got a freezer and they've got stuff. So I'm going to go and pick up my hoodie now from the shop. Yeah, to go home. So I have picked up my parcel from Hubby's Dessert Lab. And as you saw, it's quite a huge dessert lab. People come from all over the UK to get dessert here. And slushies and milkshakes and ice creams and desserts and stuff. Chubbies have some other locations in Glasgow. I'm not 100% sure where, but they have other locations in Glasgow. So all you need to do is search for Chubbies Dessert Lab, or even search for Dessert Garage Glasgow, Dessert Garage Ibrox, that type of thing, on your social media accounts, and you'll be able to find them. So I'm super excited to see my hoodie. And I'm just going back to the bus stop to get the bus. It is raining again, which is horrible. But I need to wait for the number 9, so I've got 9 all day, which is £3.50. And yes, I can't wait to go home. I cannot wait to go home. So I'm going to love yous and leave yous just now. Remember to give this video a thumbs up. Comment below if you have ever been to Tubby's Dessert Lab, or what bargains you got from the bargain stores after Christmas. And yes, and remember to check out my account and check out the other videos. And if you are wanting to, please subscribe to the channel. And yes, have a nice day. I'm going to put you away now because it's a little bit raining, so I'm going to speak to you all in a little while or in another video. So thanks everybody for checking out this vlog, and I'll see you later. Bye. And there's a bus. Bye.